Well, hello, fellow YouTubers. Today's question is going to be about finding gas leaks in your house. In this house, I smelled a slight gas leak, and there's a safe way to do it. And be sure not to use a lighter. The best thing to do is use something like Dawn. Put some Dawn in a bucket. Put some water in there. And then make sure you have a rag. And I do about 50-50 Dawn and water, and I'll show you what to do with this. So typically, you know, the gas line comes in, say this goes to your furnace, or it also goes to your hot water tank, but for the most part, leave it on right now. As long as you don't smell a strong smell of gas, if you do, you're probably best off calling the gas company and getting out of there. But normally they're around these unions, and what you do is you take your soapy water and go ahead and put it on those fittings. You can see, here's our leak right here. It's going ahead, it's blowing up, it's filling up the bubble. See, it's making more bubbles. So it's a very faint leak, but that's it, that's how you find them. And then the rest of us, you don't see any other bubbles, but this, it keeps growing down here. So obviously where this union is connecting to the black pipe, that's where the leak is. I'm gonna go ahead and shut this off, and then I'm gonna fix this. So, you know, I recommend just to wipe it down, because everything's gonna rust out if you don't dry it up. I mean, this is a basement. And then that's it, go ahead and fix it. All right, thank you very much. Please subscribe.